Pues sí, ya tengo mi vestido para ir a los 15 de Rubí.
A los 15 de Rubí.
A los 15 de Rubí. ¿Estás presente?
No, Rubí nomás.
¿Entonces cómo se llama?
Pánfila.
Ay, Dios mío. Buenos días. Today it is just me and Gabby right now. Oh my god, ¿es ese champurrado?
Yeah.
Yes.
Is there more left over?
No, that's it. My mom asked me, she's like, do you want another cup? And I'm like, I think we'll be fine. Because you said you like the
I know, I have ponche. To drink all of this. Oh my god, that's a lot. Like, you have to drink all of it. Okay, okay.
Did she really tell you that?
Yeah, she's like, porque a mí no me gusta, así que entonces lo tengo que tomar.
Well, Valentin likes it, so maybe he can help you later on.
Maybe he can help.
Today we're going to be making pancakes. I think we already told you guys which pancakes we buy, but it's the ones that Rocio introduced to us. It's the Power Cakes Protein Pack Buttermilk Flapjack and Waffle Mix. That was a long name. Mm-hmm. But the Kodiak Cakes... We get these at Target. They're really, really cheap, actually. ¿Cuánto cuestan? Como $4?
It's like $4 for a box.
Yeah. Alright, so ya. Acabé de... Wait, ¿sí se ya se subió? No, todavía no se sube el video del vlog. Bueno, it's being exported. So... ¿cómo se llama? So it's being exported. Pero ya llegó mi baby. Aquí tengo la vela. Where's my baby? ¿Mande?
¿Andas buscando?
Sí.
Ando buscando boletos.
¿De qué?
Es que no vamos a ir a la quinceañera de Rubí.
¡Ay, Dios mío! Have you guys heard about that? Like, that is so funny. It, like, it's becoming a serious thing, I guess. ¿Verdad?
Pues ya, ahora que venía en el carro, estaba escuchando la radio y todo nomás hablaban de ella.
¿En serio?
Diferentes estaciones. Estaba escuchando tres. Y lo mismo. Wow. No, pues wow.
Pues sí, ya tengo mi vestido para ir a los 15 de Rubí.
A los 15 de Rubí.
A los 15 de Rubí. ¿Estás presente?
No, Rubí nomás.
¿Entonces cómo se llama?
Pánfila.
Ay, Dios
mío. ¿So ya estás lista con el vestido?
Yo estoy bien más que puesta ahí para ver cómo se patea.
A ver, ¿cómo lo vas a hacer? Mírala, dale.
Tengo tus chanclas. Oh my god, I'm a mess. I'm gonna go shower and get ready.
I am.
You hate it. Or that I need to man up and get over it.
Okay. Let's start with what you do remember. You say she was involved with that trial, so do you remember her ever talking about it with anyone? A friend or someone on the phone, maybe?
Si está bueno el cafecito, mi amor. Gracias por el mío.
Por eso porque está.
I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye. Mwah. Yes. Por fin nos terminamos. I just finished a video, you guys. Oh, by the way, I'm doing Vlogmas. Vlogmas, a ver. Let me show you guys. By the way, I am doing Vlogmas on my vlog channel. You guys are like seeing each other. That's kind of crazy. Alright guys, so that was it for this video. Now I'm gonna change into like some comfortable PJs because all I'm gonna use for the rest of the day va a ser simplemente editar y editar y editar.
Y el gimnasio.
And go to the gym at the end. Oh, y esta vez nos va a acompañar la chula. She's gonna be going to the gym with us and we're gonna be working out together. Desde cuando me había dicho que she wanted to work out with me, but she was always busy. So por fin she's like, no, if I don't start, I'm never gonna start. So I'm glad she's like doing it. Go, chula. Oh, are we gonna put the lights outside?
¿Sí alcanzamos? O lo hacemos mejor mañana.
O mañana.
Mejor mañana para poder hacerlo bien.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take care of my boy.
Doing this. Finally finished watching season 2, you guys, but guess what fucking creepy ass shit just happened right now. So we're in Gabby's room and do you guys hear that? She swears she never turned on the hot water like that.
No, I would never.
It's, you know, it's on full blast.
And I'm hot.
And then that's on the floor. Fuiste tú, güey? What the f- did you? Was it you, yes or no? Because I'm fucking freaking out. Was it you?
Fuck you.
What, was it?
Probably was.
Was it you?
No.
No, I'm being serious. Yeah, la neta. La mera neta.
No.
Then why are you laughing?
It was him.
Valentin.
Gabby está loca, ya. No,
did you leave it on, Gabby?
No.
Are you sure? No. Are you 100%
I'm
sure?
I'm 100% sure. Like.
Well, ya apágala porque se está gastando el agua.
What do you, like, you know how our water is so hot?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, so then, like, when I wash my hands out, like, I do it like that the most. Not like that. And why is that?
What is that?
That's, like, my trash, the
oh,
trash
the trash
bags.
Can bags. I mean... I'm sorry, you're gonna be haunted now.
Oh, my God.
Are you sure you did it?
I feel like it was Valentin.
Valentin, be completely honest. Are you sure?
Te lo juro.
Te lo juro, but why do you hit yourself?
Palabra.
What does that even mean? Poor Bella, what are you doing to her? Mira, está todo temblando. ¿Qué te hace este viejo, mi amor?
Pobrecito. No le dije
no.
Nada.
What did you
Maybe
do to her?
That's why Bella is always scared, because there's a ghost.
Dude, I'm fucking scared now.
That's why she always takes a shit in my room.
Ya nos vamos to go work out. To go work out. To go work out. Nada más que... I'm not feeling it today. ¿Mane?
¿Tienen chile de juego de jugar? Me están viendo.
Oh, también. ¿Salieron corriendo en chinga?
Sí.
Usually les tienes que rogar que se salgan. Anyways, we're now leaving, and vamos a ir por la chula, como les mencionaba. She's gonna be working out with us today. I'm excited, a ver qué piensa. Uy, yeah, baby. I think that's it. Should I take another sweater just in case? Because I'm cold.
Como quieras, voy a controlar la espalda, pero.
Alright. Well, anyways, vamos a ir to go work out. Para ponernos bien para la fiesta de Lupita. No, de Rubí. I forgot the name messed up.
Ya sé que es otra vez,
¿no? Ay, Dios mío. Yo ya quiero. I wanna make someone else up. Anyways, a verte.
¿Ya agarras otra invitación o qué?
Yo agarré otra invitación.
Esa no me la mandaron.
Llegamos al gym. Y luego lo primero que le dijo mi trainer es: I need you guys to sign this waiver in case you guys die tonight. Are you guys nervous or excited? Chula. Are you guys nervous or excited? You're excited? ¿Y tú, Chula?
15-20 minutes.
Yeah, I'm going to be here very nervous. Nos venía diciendo Janice en el carro que este, she's going to be giving up right away, que she's going to start saying, I can't do this, guys. I don't know. And she's going to survive. I wonder what he's going to put us to do today. Huh. Si nos va a separar.
Oh, okay. Now it's for the...
Who do you think?
Yeah.
No, yo creo que nos va a separar.
Yeah, I think so too. Vamos a ver qué nos pone a hacer. A ver qué tienes que decir tú ahora. Acá ya no se va a dejar caer. Are you good, babe? Tú no es como si nada, ¿verdad? Si
no
sí me duele, ¿eh?
Ando like the little cabritas, like the giraffes.
Oh my God.
Mañana.
No, le digo, mañana you're good. Le digo que es the day after, the miércoles, en la mañana. Ay, güey. The day you come. So what did you guys think?
Awesome.
Awesome?
Brutal.
Look,
I was trying to throw them in my trash can right there.
Oh my God, I can't believe it. I thought when you said I want to throw up, I thought like it was like what Dennis was telling us.
No, I was literally gagging. No, pero no me salía nada.
What up, guys? Ya me bañé. Tengo las greñas medio mojadas. But right now I finished editing the tutorial that will be going up tomorrow, porque pregunté en Instagram if you guys wanted to see the blue eyeshadow tutorial look. I did film it when I filmed that haul. Was it the haul that I recorded? No, it wasn't even the haul. It was like the bras and underwear that I used, but I did record it before I filmed that video. So thankfully, ya tengo el video recorded. So it should be up right now. If you guys are watching the vlog, you guys can go watch the tutorial after. Or if you're already coming from the tutorial to here, what's up? pero miren, aquí estoy con mi baby. Y aquí tengo a Bella, Lulu, and Richie. TBH, I really want them to sleep with me tonight because I'm so fucking cold. Oh, I know. I was in my room and... ya ven que coloteo las cosas. I'm sorry. I'm so sleepy. Ya ven cuando tienes la computadora or like electronics turned on, even the TV sometimes, it could kind of warm up the room, no? Y luego tenía la vela. So I felt warm in my little office studio, and now I come here and I'm like, oh my god, babe, how can you just be like laying here with nothing but a shirt on? Like, I'm fucking cold. Lulu, I want you under. Yo te quiero abrazar, mija. Uy. Richie is so cute, though. He waited for me. Estos cabrones no.
Estaban conmigo, por eso.
I love you, Richie. No, bueno, ya es muy tarde. Ya es la 1 de la mañana, así es que nos vamos a dormir, mis amores. Pero me dejan saber en los comentarios a quién va a atender a la quinceañera de Ruby. Oh my god, that shit
estaba
is so
mirando
funny.
Por boletos para allí, pero están muy caros.
If I dude, honestly, I would be so down to fucking go. That shit's gonna be lit. All right, well, anyways, si son de allá de, ¿cómo se llama? Potosí.
San Luis Potosí.
San Luis Potosí. Nos dejan saber si van a atender a esa quinceañera o qué pedo, cómo está allá.
Oye, Rubí, si nos estás mirando.
O Rubí. No, ni sé si le llegue. Pero bueno,
o la prima,
si la conocen,
Rubí,
o la, si conocen a la prima de la prima, la o vecina. La vecina, lo que sea, él les dice que nos inviten o algo. Anyways, we love you guys y nos vemos mañana. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.